What is your favorite thing about drama?
My favorite thing about drama is just being.
What's your favorite thing about drama?
My favorite thing about drama is just being in that positive environment, I guess. Everybody, it's like, you can't judge anybody. Like, it's a place where nobody's judged and that everybody's welcome.
What do you look forward to each show night?
I look forward to the crowd after every scene or after a big scene. And you're just like standing there waiting for the applause. You just hear the clapping. It's pretty cool.
Here we are, arriving to call time tonight at 5:30. You can see cast members up getting ready for the show. You can see stage crew up getting the stage ready after last night's show. There's Mr. Yeager and Mrs. Walker. Mrs. Walker is our stage manager this year. Here we have Bella, who is our wonderful and incredibly talented soundboard operator. And I'm going to come in here and show you how crazy this thing is, how wonderful this is. This is what she works and has to manage, all of these different faders throughout the show and stay on top of it, and she does a fantastic job. Okay, exiting the booth here. We're gonna head up to the stage. Wave to the camera, there you go. Wave to the camera. Come up and checking our audio to make sure we're good. Some of our wonderful cast and crew. Yeah, Jasmine is our prop mistress. She's a set crew also. Makes everything work smoothly backstage. We have Maddie, who suffered an injury, who will be sitting out tonight. Yeah. She plays one of our grandmas up on the balcony and won't make it tonight. And then cast members here. Are we ready? Are we ready? Coming into the green room here. Let's see what's happening. We've got people in here getting ready for tonight's show. Yep, this is where. This is where. Here's our Camila right here. Yep.
Yes.
And our In the Heights Break a Leg cards, Break a Leg grams up there at the top, done by our high school ASB.
Yes.
Yeah. Kendra, how you doing? All right. We'll continue on here. Say hi, Cabela.
Hi.
How are we doing, Graffiti?
Pretty good.
How's the shoulder?
Doing pretty well. I can move it a lot more now.
Good. Yeah. And how did you hurt that last night?
Last night, I second-guessed myself, which is the number one rule that you're not supposed to do. And my wrist buckled and I fell on my shoulder.
Oh.
I don't know.
So she's a trooper. She worked through it last night. And now she's back, going to be breakdancing again tonight. So we're starting our mic checks here. We've got Benny and Sunny and Kevin ready. And our Daniela and our Osnavi and our Vanessa.
I got pirawa, parcha, china, cherry, strawberry. Just for today, I got mame. Como siempre, señor Osnavi.
No?
No,
no. In the heights, I flip the lights and start my day.
Here we enter into the guys' dressing room. I'll keep the camera high.
Would this work for Benny's, any of my shirts? Oh.
Benny's what?
Any of Benny's shirts, like Carnival?
Not just the plain white. I don't mind it. It's just, I think we need a little more color than that for Benny. Hey, vocal warm-ups. She just called. You got 5 minutes. Here's our house manager, Mrs. Lucero.
Okay,
yeah, ready to hand out our program.
Yes.
There's our choreographer, incredible choreographer, Mrs. Yeager. Yeah.
Big breath.
You can see our stage manager up there checking things out to make sure everything is good. We check these buildings after each show to make sure we don't have any issues with support or stability. We have to earn it every night. We have to earn it tonight. All right? We had great showing last week. Shh. But we have to do it again tonight. Okay?
Hey guys, wait for Mr. Lucero.
Let's say, No me diga. Ready? One.
Are you ready, Mr. Lucero?
I am so ready for tonight.
So here we have glow tape up and down our stairs here, but our lights, the way we have our lights set up, they don't reach back here on the walkway and on the stairs. And so these two geniuses have come up with a way to light up the glow tape so people in the dark back here know where to go. Otherwise, it could be a potentially disastrous.
We've had a few people fall already. Yeah. So.
Disastrous thing.
We go there.
Okay.
That's when we go out.
Here, I'll just go out with you.
Okay,
so like, you just let me know when we're going.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna be fun.
It's really fun.
Okay.
You're gonna do great, sweetie.
Except
for, okay. Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Oh, no, good, Miss Ruth here. Yep, she's doing our tickets tonight. Yeah, how's the crowd look?
It's looking good so far.
Oh, good.
Yeah,
excellent.
Lots of students tonight.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, students have been spreading the word.
Awesome.
That it's something to come see.
It just keeps getting better every night.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hello, hello. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm going to sneak by you here.
I'm glad you got the audio.
I know, right?
Okay, terrible.
Yeah,
I'm so glad. Now I can understand it.
Good, good, good. Let's see what time
Thanks,
we have.
Jenny.
Yeah, I think we're ready. It is dark backstage. It is showtime. I need a light.
Lucy, give him a light on me.
Here.
There
we go. Showtime, getting ready to go on stage here.
Showtime.
Yeah, here we go. Oh,
yeah.
Here we go. The excitement is real back here. You ready?
Yes.
Mic'd up, ready to go?
Yes.
Okay. I got it. You ready?
Yes, I am.
All right. That Latina power tonight, okay?
You know me.
There's our projection that comes up. Back on our site. Happened there, it disappeared there for a minute. Here goes our Graffiti Joe. Let's see if we can get Graffiti Joe here. She's out there somewhere.
Yes.
the arena. It's gonna be a scorcher.
All right, and we are underway. Here she comes. She comes off the backside here.
Get this cash.
There's our Usnavi out there. So our Piraco guy is going to come around the corner here in just a minute. Everyone's in their spot. Everyone's queued up, ready to go. Have their moves down. There goes our abuela coming out of her house. And from here, it's just kind of like clockwork. Everyone knows their role. We'll just hang out back here for just a moment. Uh-oh, we forgot to turn on the haze machine. Oh, there goes Cam. Piraco guy's gonna sneak by me again. And there he goes. I've gotta turn on our haze machine. Involved the whole show back here singing. Getting ready to go on. And then after Sunny, we have our hip hop dancers again ready to head out.
All right.
Vanessa, getting ready to go on. And there she goes. Sneak out of here for a minute. Everyone's watching there. The performance on the screen to see how it's going out there. Getting ready to go on for her first scene, singing with the crowd, singing with the cast. Down now that it's going. Turn this down. Turn the timer on so that it stops. Nice. Look at that. So good. Okay, I'm gonna get out of their way now as they come down the stairs. Good job, good job. Good job, good job, good job. My mic's cracking. Good job. We're cracking right now. There's a snake in it. Your mic is cracking?
Horribly.
Wait, let me see. Look at me.
They want you to move your mic down closer to your jawline. I guess it's mumbling.
Is it making a cracking noise or is it...
Oh, this was... Is Benny's mic making a cracking noise, or what's the issue with it?
Where's your pencil?
He's saying it's mumbly because it's too close to his mouth.
Oh, okay. So it's, but it's not cracking?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so that was your mic that was cracking?
Someone's mic was cracking.
I heard like a...
Okay, awesome.
Oh, we need to do the same thing to Caitlin's when she comes on.
Did you already do it again?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Radio to Sarah. Radio to Bella and ask her to have her do a check on Benny's mic.